The path to true love can be a long and winding one.
It really is chock-a-block. Come on.
...42-year-old Richard has spent years looking for someone to share his life with.
Hello, come in.
But meeting a dating coach means travelling beyond his 5-mile comfort zone.
So, you ready?
Yeah.
How are you feeling about going into London?
I don't really want to go.
Well, yes, you do. You're looking forward to it, aren't you? I mean, you want to do the thing, don't you?
Yeah.
You want to do this coaching thing, so if it's in London, that's where you've got to go. I shall be with you. I shall look after you.
Yeah.
So it'll be all right.
Bloody fucking...
No.
Let's just go.
Well, just find some money, all right? And bring it with you. It's caused a little bit of consternation, but it's something that he really wants to do. Because he's failed so many times before, I think he's hoping that this dating coach is going to give him a formula so that he doesn't feel too nervous about it. I just hope it works. Here we are. Oh, see you later.
Hi, my name's Cate.
Nice to meet you.
Lovely to meet you. Yeah.
Cate McKenzie is a relationship counsellor who for nearly 20 years has helped hundreds of people overcome their dating anxieties.
Sometimes when we get nervous before a date, that's when we can get critical of ourselves. And it's important to affirm yourself. So, for example, to say to yourself, well, I'm handsome and I'm tall. So what we're going to do a little exercise to help you relax on a date. Give me a bit of movement with ease. Whisper it. Ease.
Ease.
Great.
I'm handsome.
Can you feel that?
Yes.
Can you feel how strong you feel? Feeling gorgeous? I want you to say, I'm gorgeous.
I'm handsome.
Give me some kind of movement that shows accomplishment.
Yes.
Brilliant. We're going to do that again. That was super duper. Here we go.
Have you learned a lot today, Richard?
I've learned a lot, yes. It's all about convincing yourself that you're not inadequate, that you're a good person, and that you will do well. Yes.
I'm a good dater.
I'm a good dater.
And I'm looking forward to it.
Within my 5-mile limit.
Richard has made the 80-mile journey from his home in Surrey to the Kent seaside for his second date with Lucy.
Oh, there it is. I think we'll park here.
They're going to play mini golf, but have arranged to meet first in an ice cream parlour.
Then see you later. Richard has made such a big effort for this. He's gone beyond his 5-mile radius now, and a lot further. So it does make me worry a bit about what might happen.
So how are you feeling, Richard?
I'm absolutely knackered after the journey.
How was the journey?
Terrible.
Has the journey put you on edge?
Yes, it has. Hello, Lucy.
Hi, Richard. Nice to see you again. Hi.
And you.
Did you find it all right?
It took me a long time.
Did it?
Yes, because it's a very, very long way.
Mmm.
Very long, stressful and difficult journey.
Oh, my goodness. Who would have thought it?
And you've got an animal skin round your neck.
That's right. I killed it myself earlier.
Yeah. 2 hot chocolates.
Yeah,
then.
That's what I reckon it should be.
Okay, I'll go and get 2 hot chocolates.
Cream marshmallows or?
No, I don't think I have marshmallows. I just have hot chocolate. That's all right. There you go, Luce.
Lovely. Well,
do you like being called Luce?
Well, what's in a syllable, Richard?
Mm.
Oh dear, Richard.
That one as well.
Yeah, but you've got a shirt on, Richard.
I'm not going to take it off, am I?
Well, I don't know, Richard.
Oh, all right, then I'll take my shirt.
Oh my goodness, Richard.
I'll take it off.
I have to warn you that we're not alone.
I'll take it off.
Don't, Richard. It's not the right time.
So are you pleased I came all the way to Ramsgate to see you?
There I am pleased. And in a new shirt.
Yeah, it is.
I thought it might be.
I didn't bother to iron it.
Well, I don't iron either, Richard.
No. Okay, so shall we go and play mini golf?
Yeah, how's your handicap?
My handicap is autism.
No, I meant for golf.
I don't know what a handicap for golf is.
You seem desperate to leave.
Well, I'm not desperate to leave. You know I'm not.
Carry that for me, would you? I'm getting all in a pickle.
Okay. Go on then, loose.
All right. Oh, in the bunker. Ooh.
How's the date going?
Oh, we're having a laugh, having a nice time.
Richard.
What's it like playing mini golf with him?
Well, Richard obviously is a bit of a law unto himself.
I won again!
I think he does like to play an idiot, but I don't actually think he is an idiot particularly.
How's today gone?
Well, it's been good fun seeing Lucy. We had a laugh. And I think I impressed her with my humour.
I really had a lovely time.
Would you like to see him again?
Definitely, I would like to see him again, yeah. Today has been a joy.
Not only has Richard been on his first ever second date, today could be the start of his first ever relationship.
I'll shake hands with your scarf. Put it around me.